When I got to Maryland 27 years ago, I used to dress my kids to participate in parades and Hispanic parades. So today, despite the challenges and the human catastrophe that looms in the face of Puerto Rico, I decided to wear the same attire that I used to wear my children in support for the island that I love, and the island that once my government career, federal government career, ends, I intend to go back to work on the reconstruction of Puerto Rico. I am a proud Hispanic, and I represent Hispanic culture with pride and respect. So when Juanita gave me the call, that's you, I was so pleased, and right away I made the connection that I wanted something very nice and classy, something that brings distinction to the arts, especially in an analogous world dating back centuries from Spain. So with that respect, there's only one person in the DMV that fills that ticket. And as a promoter, I decided I will pay, I will put, I will stage Mr. Michael Perez. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I'm very pleased that Sam asked me to be here today playing guitar as a soloist. Most of the time, we flamencos are invited to give performances with dancers and singers, and while that usually is a lot more appealing to most people because there's the visual aspect, there's the more interactive aspect of the art form, because you can see something, you can say ole, and so on. You can say ole when you hear me play guitar as well. But the flamenco guitar is something that's a little bit more, probably takes a little bit more effort to appreciate, because you just have to use just your ears. There's not much to see, I have to admit, playing the guitar, because I'm just sitting there looking at my fingers and trying to think of what I can express in that moment. And for this last piece, it's a very short one, and it's short for the reason that I actually learned how to play it last night. I learned to play it last night because I thought I would do something in homage to Puerto Rico. This one is called Mi Viejo San Juan. My old San Juan, I believe, is how it's translated. So I learned it last night, so forgive me, and let's see how it goes.